When a couple gets to the point that they've decided that their marriage is over, it's only fair to tell the kids in a way that's going to be less destructive for the lives of those children. And it's wise if the mom and dad tell them together. Even if it's been hard between mom and dad and they're angry and everything, if they could lay down their agendas for the needs of the child, it'd be good if the child simultaneously heard from mom and dad and you agreed on how you're going to explain it to them. Remembering, of course, that trashing your spouse in front of the kids is one of the worst things you could ever do to preserve and prolong a great relationship with your own kids, because they'll always be your child's mom or dad, and so to trash them, they'll always fight for the side of them that they love and appreciate, and so then they'll be resentful to you for cutting them down. So my challenge is, do it together, agree on what you're going to say, tell the kids it's not their fault, it's about problems with mom and dad, that both of them will be loving you just like before as much as we can, and that we're really sorry for the extra hurt we're bringing into your life because of it. There's a place to start when you're telling your kids of the decision to separate.